Hi, guys. Rylan Wilder's parents say their world has been turned upside down. They want answers, and they say their son may never fully recover from his injuries. The Lane Tech student, 15 years old, was a bystander. He was injured following a bank robbery, a police chase, and a shootout on the northwest side. Wilder's family is suing one of the bank robbery suspects on the day he appears in federal court.
No one can ever imagine what that's like to see their child at a table like that. The amount of doctors working on him, the amount of blood everywhere is unbelievable. And throughout this whole experience, Rylan was talking, being so brave.
Rylan Wilder is a singer and guitarist for the band Monarchy Over Monday. In September, he was the youngest artist ever to perform at Riot Fest. He remains at Lurie Children's Hospital after undergoing 5 surgeries. His parents say he may never regain full use of his arm. One of the first questions he asked his mother was, "Will I ever play guitar again?" The chain of events happened Tuesday when 2 men held up a Bank of America in Des Plaines, getting away with $15,000. Police chased one suspect in a stolen car onto the Kennedy to Irving Park Road, where there was a shootout. The suspect was killed. A Chicago police officer was shot in the head. Rylan Wilder was hit in the arm and stomach. He was working as an intern at a music school on Irving Park Road. Police captured the second bank robbery suspect, Maurice Murphy, with the help of Des Plaines residents who tackled him after hearing the police sirens. In their lawsuit, the Wilders say Murphy should have known his actions would put bystanders at risk. The family's lawyer says this is just the beginning in their search for answers.
We want all this evidence because the family has their own questions to find out why this young boy, this 15-year-old boy, who was trying to exit the music facility, was shot by the Des Plaines Police Department.
The attorney Kavanaugh says that he is not ruling out legal action in the future against Chicago police or the Des Plaines Police Department. Now, tomorrow morning, the Wilders are going to go to Cook County Court seeking an emergency order that is to gain access to the evidence in the case, including police video and audio of their pursuit. In the loop, Judy Wang, WGN News.